Hey guys, for this video I'm just going to be holding y'all and not setting y'all up. So if you wonder where my other hand is, it's holding y'all because my thing that I set y'all up on right here is, it's just making it harder for y'all to hear me. And so this is just an update of what is going on in my neighborhood. I said it in my last video if you wanted to hear about something that's going on in my neighborhood, and I figured that would be a good video. It's only gonna be a super fast video because I don't really have much to talk about. Nothing scary has happened to me yet. But so, what happened was that there was this family. They didn't have no kids. They were married though, and they just sold drugs. And please are on the lookout for him. And what he does is he goes to your window, bangs on it, and then he jiggles your door trying to get in. He's not gonna do that to any of y'all because I doubt any of y'all live in my neighborhood. But yeah. Anyways, that's all I have to say about it. I know the title's probably gonna be a little scary, but it's not that scary. I mean, I'm fine with it as long as it doesn't hurt me or my family. It is a boy that police have been on the lookout, so he's not gonna hurt nobody. And yeah, what I would like for y'all to do is to comment down below something scary that has happened around your neighborhood. And if nothing scary happened, just comment down below something. And if you comment down below what has happened in your neighborhood that's been scary, I will say your name. I'll look at the comments, I'll say your name, and I will tell the whole story to everybody. So yeah, thank you so much for watching. Click that like button, that subscribe button, and the bell button. And yeah, thanks so much for watching. Bye.